The rubbish condition of USA also, and that is a magnetic field moving. And if you see this, I'm taking bath on these tips now. Time is becoming 10, exactly 10 on this date. I have to mention that so many lives is becoming prematurely killed, removed from earth. The stars in Bengal is a horrible situation. What I am, that remote village areas where people density is less, humidity is still less, and that horrible condition is being produced. And I have seen one particular light. And how that light has come, I do not know. That inside, that you see this horrible situation. In Bengal, particularly in the Hooghly, in this side, Bakura, which remain, you see this magnetic field moving. It is in horrible condition. And that is the moving of this magnetic field. This moving of this magnetic field, no? It is indicate that horrible condition, the rains of magnetic field. So much magnetic field being kept deep, and sometimes the raising of the vortex machine turbine to create low pressure in such a time where that this areas remains moist, the sodden, there is no dryness, abnormality, and totally calm weather. In such quest, it should not that air should forcefully enter into the land. Because in eastern regions of this Bengal, India, unless man-made pooling of this ocean's base created negative pressure suddenly today on the 22nd May, what IMD is declaring, suddenly created low pressure. And it is indicated that meteorological department, how can estimate 4-5 days ago that low pressure will come. Still, that BBC is not described that low pressure has been created, but that low pressure has been created by sun. So much distance, 1 kilometer, 1,000 kilometers away, there was no depression. Suddenly at Bay of Bengal, just behind of my the hand is indicating south of my Indian portions, and just below, it may be 500 kilometers or 700 to 1,000 kilometers away, that low pressure has been created. And this horrible condition of these people life snatching. No corona cases in such Indian Bengal portion is so severe. And most of the people has not much complicated or severeness or respiratory problem, only that humid, that tardy metallic heavy magnetic field, and that is becoming suddenly something horrible, metallic, imperable or unbreakable earthiness that is creating havoc to create respiratory suffocation and cardiac arrest, palpitation, sudden vacuum creating underneath, and that pulling and all this thing you this that mother chooses how becoming creating that conditions of you see this the magnetic bars of that underneath system is moving here and there, and also here is also the same conditions. So that is becoming, this is way again in a different way, and this is coming in different way but this is that you see this, that movement of that vertical, now it is becoming vertical. So the machine, some machine is moving and some superimposing field are there. It is very critical, my figure, if you see the time, not on the tube light. So this is a horrible condition for Bengal. So many, many beautiful star life has been snatched in untimely manner. So many. Where that infection has been man-made, black fungus has been bought man-made, and why that black fungus network is so in Bengal suddenly, and particular their pocket Jadavpur or Behala, is creating havoc condition man-made, and that two cyclone bringing and trembling of the northeast, that provinces, Assam, etc., that is horrible up underneath magnetic people from undersea USA. And that USA government is neglecting this condition when that USA peoples are horrible in climatic condition, life losing, heart failure, corona, etc. So many people have been killed. And so many, many thousand Dr. Fauci is there for different discipline that gather undersea or land. They are doing humanity as a humanity annihilator. As a humanity annihilator. That is a humanity annihilator. Bengal born, that is killing that Marxist, leftist culprit. They will not be favored, neither Democrat, not Republican, not Senator or here, that UK or France, Germany, or even China. They will not be, even they will not be friend of Islam, but they are to misutilize this Islamic purpose. So this is becoming horrible situation for India. This is a practically horrible. So many youth have died. Just below age 50, so many youth have died. Girl, babies, it's a horrible condition. It is a man-made killing. Climate is man-made. And it is a horrible condition in India. But this Madachod idiot Narendra Modi, it is a anarchist, culprit, criminal, conspirator, and the Magi Mamata Banerjee. And also Sonia Gandhi is doing drama. His party also remains silent about the facts of my complaint. And that Chudumaranir Bacha Rahul Gandhi, and how intelligent, I know that very much. And all political leadership in India or Bengal, just criminal, below average concept power intelligence, below average, idiot, simply idiot, nonsense. No man is there to learn mind concept. I cannot make debate with them. They're so poor in knowledge, those who are remaining. Or all the honest and real thinking power has been removed from the heart, so that nobody will doubt why such happening. But many, many people now are thinking, is it totally abnormality? In climate, that sudden warming, humid, metallic condition of earth, respiration, suffering difficulty, metal, headache, metallic, brain becoming metallic, body becoming, people are not able to speak, not able to move brain, is retired, they got a hallucination, and that jo bhi ho high uthane ke liye kehte hai, mami log isko define kar de, bachcha log high uthata hai, malaise condition, as if low, so many loss of oxygen, normal bodies, babies, and so beautiful daytime, green grasses. Bengal is full of greens. It's no question of oxygen deficiency at all. No question of oxygen deficiency. Even the early morning, that people 7 or 8, 9 after that sunrise has come, that say photosynthesis has been started. There is a lot of green grass, and that all Bengal is only green area. In that condition, it is oxygen deficiency. That is horrible. Horrible condition. It is a horrible condition.